10 minutes to go. Everybody's ready. Spice guy. Snacks. Coffee. The best of it. The sausages are cooking. It smells so good. I can't have any of them. And once in a while, I get one of those right there. They call it a sausage pop. $1.
I do this every week, not to hear myself talk, but to show you guys what amazing vendors we have.
Pie guy. Utter Chaos, the beef and eggs. Chili Mermaid. The knife sharpener guy. Sharpeners. Scissor sharpener. On we go. Oh, the best of it again. Hey, hey.
How are you?
Okay. Olive oil. Bread. Look at that bread. Isn't it outstanding? It rolls. Flowering plants. Elizabeth eats. Soap. Kombucha. Whatever the hell that is. Seafood. Handcrafted teas. The best of it. How we doing? How's things going?
Pretty good. How about with you?
Okay. We got all the other kind of vendors. Non-food vendors, we call them. But there's a big produce guy. You can't see him right over there. Big. I mean, they got a cool trailer full of vegetables. That's it. I'll get back to you. See you in Atlanta, Nevada. Look at all the dust the magnets collect. Metal dust.
What? Sharpen while you shop. I like that one. And of course, we have.
They all got magnets on for that purpose only. This one's got little ones on it. This one's got big fat ones on it. This one's got big fat ones on it. Earth magnets. That's the only problem. They're too strong. They suck your knife in there or whatever you get close. Your belt buckle grabs you. But the purpose is good. Shoon. Well, whatever you want to call it. They're jammed in here tight today. I mean jammed with a big J. Hello, Cleopatra. And her sister. Go. And they're packed in here like fleas. We've got 35 done so far. A couple more, we'd be in the ripper business, and we ain't quite there yet. Some nice taquitos here. some nice Bowsers here too. Gelato Bottasie is knocking them out. I think the Holy Roller lady, she sold out already. Everything, rolls and cinnamon buns. Well, she always sells that. It's nothing new. I'll get back to you.